tumbling semi-truck crashed into a number of cars after driving off the road today. It started as traffic was backing up at a light on Jimmy Carter Boulevard. The truck struck two cars before it went down an embankment, according to the Georgia State Patrol. And on the way down, it flipped over and landed in a Quick Trip parking lot. The GSP says nine other vehicles were damaged by the time it was over. The State Patrol is still investigating. They have not released any details on the injuries.